one, little two, little three, let's learners, let's learn with teacher Joe. Hi kids, my name is Joe, J-O, Joe. Come on, let's learn about science. Kids, today we will learn about appearances of a house. Open your book on page 17. We will talk about different building materials. First, wood. Wood. Next, nipa. Nipa. Next, bamboo. Bamboo. Next, bricks. Bricks. So, we have here two houses. Let's choose which type of building material are used to build the house. Let's read the instruction. Draw lines to connect the houses with the matching building materials. Look closely. Look at the house. What is it made of? Does it look like it's made of wood? Or does it look like it's made of nipa? Did you choose already? It's made of wood. Now, draw a line connecting to the house to the wood. Next house we have here. Is it made of bamboo or bricks? Yes, correct. It's made of bricks. Connect the house to the brick. Okay. We have here the house made of wood and the house made of bricks. Next, we will talk about rooms inside our house. What are the different rooms? We have here the living room, the bedroom, the kitchen, and the bathroom. We have here four types of rooms. Let's read the instruction. Put a tick or a check mark in the box of the item that works by spinning. What items work by spinning? Is it the fan? Is it the TV? Or the lamp? The correct answer is the first one. It's the fan. Put a check mark under the fan. It works by spinning. The fan gives us air. Where can it be located? Yes, you were correct. It's in the living room. We use the fan because it makes us cool. Okay, that would be all for today, kids.
Good job, kids! You did good today! I hope you'll learn again with me next time. See you! This is Teacher Joe. Bye-bye!